everybody. On today's episode, I'm going to be showing you us moving the trailer underneath the pole barn. So we started by moving all the stuff underneath here to certain areas, like over there. We moved some of the tables over here. And we're going to grab my, we're going to get the tractor. We're going to get the gravel that's over there. And we're going to lay it out all on this ground right here. And then once it's good and leveled, we're gonna move the trailer to here. Now there might be several parts in this video. So it might be like a series, a little tiny series of us moving the trailer underneath here. It might be one big video, I don't know. So you guys will know once I release it. So this might be the first part of it, or it might be when it's the start of the long video. So we are finally done with all the gravel on the ground, and my dad wetted it so we can be packed up here. We also washed it to get so the dirt won't stick to the top, because there's some dust on the top of it.